Yo, Christian Hanahor here. First off, I want to say thanks to everybody for the great response for these figure reviews. This will probably be the last one for a while out of this series, so let's go out with a bang. So here we are with the Mego style Jason Voorhees Part 3. This, along with the original Freddy Krueger, was NECA's pilot release for these retro style figures, and this thing is nothing short of awesome. Now the weapon list for this thing is awesome. We've got the harpoon spear gun, we've got the machete, and we've got the awesome and iconic axe. If you're looking to get into this series, then the Part 3 Jason from NECA is definitely one you'd want to start with. This figure is great and comes with an incredible weapon set. Once again, guys, thanks so much for the great response for these figures. Let's look forward to what this Halloween season has to bring, and you've yet to see the best from Christian Hanahor.